Welcome. Today we will have a short tutorial for using arithmetic functions in select PLCs by using self-programming software. We'll select Flexsys Connect DX4. Arithmetic blocks we have addition, subtract, multiplication, divide, increment, decrement, scale, and special scale. In addition, integer 1, integer 2, 20. And output. This is row range status. You can drag and drop the variables. Divide. Decrement. Scaling. Input scale high, input scale low, display scale high, display scale low. Actual input. Output variable. As you can see, the addition function 10 plus 20 is 30. If the value exceeds above the value inside a variable, it will show an over range. Similarly, for subtract, integer 1 minus integer 2 is minus 18. Multiplication, again it will show the same. If the value exceeds, again it will show an over range. Divide. For example, 30 divided by 30 is equal to 1. This will increment the value of integer 1. It will decrement the value of integer 1. Input scale high, for example, 10,000. Input scale low is 0. Display scale is, say, 50 bars. For analog input, it is 10 volt. Show 50 bar. To increment and decrement continuously, you can use the same variable on in and out. To decrement continuously, do the same. Please see other videos for how to use software product ranges and other technical support.